your retention time on the latest video you saw? 5 to 10 seconds? Wonder why is that? Let's get into the video. TikTok and Upsmash came into existence, they slowly started to change our perspective of retention. We slowly started to move towards shorter content, and as a result of that, we absolutely cannot watch a 10-minute clip without skipping it even once. Now, this phenomenon relates to something called as time window, which psychologists claim that at an interval of every 3 seconds, a new time window is formed in our brain. And if these time windows are being filled with something constant with a very low rate of change, that is when we get bored. Let's try an example here. Take a look at the clock, especially take a look at the second hand, and as you concentrate on it, you absolutely wonder why time moves so slowly all of a sudden. Now, as you're looking at the clock, slowly try to move your gaze away from the clock and come back to it. Now, you suddenly feel that things have changed so fast. The second hand of the clock has moved so fast to its next destination. But the same thing when you were observing in particular, it seemed to move so slow. Now, in the same way, our brains are rewired towards shorter content, and nothing gives us satisfaction like it does. Now, as content keeps changing every time and our time windows are being filled with something new every time, we tend to stick to it more, and slowly we start getting addicted to it. And that is when you realize minutes seem like hours when you're looking at the clock, and hours feel like minutes when you're looking at shorts or reels. For more interesting contents like this, like, share and subscribe, and also leave a comment down below for the algorithm. Catch you in the next one. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.